reps for Moderna now say their COVID vaccine is successful against the virus for children as young as 12. So if authorized, it will be the second vaccine cleared for use in that age group. Pfizer's coronavirus vaccine has been authorized for children who are at least 12 for a month. Moderna's trials studied more than 3,700 12 to 17-year-olds, showing it to be 93% effective. Moderna's newest data will be submitted to the Food and Drug Administration early next month.